General Lizzie Brown have cleared the Red Mill speeder.